everyone. It's your favorite racist Greensboro cop, Officer Blackbeater, and I'm here to show my support for another dirty Greensboro ex-cop, Marc Ridgill. He is running for the school board so school cops can beat up and send more kids through the school-to-prison pipeline. He identified threats from within the school as a reason to act. In other words, he thinks the wrong kids are a threat. So statistically speaking, most of these wrong kids will be black, and that's just fine with me. When he worked at Grimsley High School as a headbuster, school cop, my buddy Marc endorsed the use of tasers on school kids. He even said that although 13 minority kids and no white kids were tased by school cops, that it was no problem. He said they deserved it. This is classic victim blaming. If you want a guy who will justify police brutality in schools, look no further than Marc Ridgill. When the Greensboro police beat up Jose Charles, he denied the police were in the wrong. He has no problem with cops beating up special needs kids. Gotta teach those mousy black kids who's in charge, and Marc is the guy to do that. He even said on his now-deleted blog, only a moron would paint Jose Charles as a victim. Luckily, guys like me are watching Marc and have records of every time he defends racist cops like me beating up black people. So vote for Marc Ridgill if you want more black kids to be beaten up and arrested. I know I do. I'm a giant racist and Marc is my kind of guy. We hold most of the same values. Guys like Marc Ridgill are why Officer Blackbeater was created to begin with.